What's up, guys? Here at Big TV today. I got my boy Big Nick Sicario with me. Boy, look a little bit on that bicep, baby. Let's go.
Oh. I got done arms with my boy Big C Meese. I'll just show you this quick bicep you get to size.
Let's go.
Nothing crazy.
I'm going to show you something called incline dumbbell curls. Come over here. Now, this is a very effective exercise for building those huge ass biceps. Take a look.
All the way down, get your bicep stretch, squeeze at the top.
Now, this is extremely effective because we're going to be all the way straight for a lot of stretch on the bicep. You got a lot more range of motion. All right?
That's the squeeze phase.
And make sure when it comes down, the arm is nice and straight. If the straighter the arm is, the more stretch I have on the bicep, the more stretch, the bigger it's going to get. There you go, baby. Woo. Oh, put him up. Put him up.
Works the long hand.
Oh.
Right here. That's what you want, right here. That's it.
You have big TV right here. Now I'm going to show you another quick exercise called the reverse cable curls. Now these are very effective because you're working the long hand of the bicep. And that's what you want to build up when you're building up that peak. Also works the neural muscle called the brachialis, which is very important when you're building up the peak. Now it only doesn't work the bicep, but it does in fact work the forearm.
Bring it all the way up.
Bring it all the way up. Constant tension the whole time. There we go. You see it pumping up.
Stretch and squeeze, baby.
All the stretch and squeeze. It's effective for the forearms, too, because with a jacked arm, you need those jacked forearms. You know what I'm saying?
Hell yeah.
That's it.